know that borrowing is at record highs, so that might just put more pressure on households.
Today's high inflation figure is used to set future business rates for firms like this forge in the Black Country. It's already feeling the growing burden of rising prices.
The impact is it's going to cost us more to buy our raw materials, which impacts on the cost for making the components, and we cannot pass that extra cost on to our customers.